actually ignores the black flag.
Thank you. years ago with Geoff Ensign doing double duty and winning a bunch of races, the specs came out first, and then the Wing 360s came out first. You can't tell me that that didn't, you know, running that specs pit race didn't help you and your whole team figure out this racetrack today.
As I said before, my brother, after the heat race, they they tore his car fully apart, changed every bar in it, changed the gears, and he said, you know, just go up there, be smooth, you know, you can do it, just drive it. Man, the first couple laps, I was like, he gave me a killer car, and I was like, just gotta be patient, and, you know, we can find Bradley, you know, he's my best friend, we've been friends forever, and I watch him, and he's taught me a lot about racing, and just following him was, he was teaching me, you know, kind of how to run the ball, and I didn't think I was really going to catch him. I was good getting in, good better getting off, but just unfortunate luck that a lapper got in between him, and kind of stole the win from him, but I can't thank Fred for sharing that free, but thank him again for giving us your opportunity. I mean, just driving Dave's car, I mean, it's one thing, but for them to come over and offer to drive, you know, a fast car was really blew my mind. I can't thank them enough for even giving me the opportunity. So thank you all. Thank all the fans. My cousin's birthday. Thank you.
Doubling up tonight, winner of both Pit Stop USA Sprint Car Races tonight, Klint Simpson. Dave Johnson down here, he's got to tell me that when Geoff did the two wins in one night, it was him driving the Dave Johnson car too. All right, Bradley, all things got to come to an end. And I mean, if we were going to give like a 24 lap win trophy, you'd win it tonight. You know, very technical track, you're good buddy. Obviously, we all saw what happened, but you're a stand-up guy.
Yeah, I want to say congratulations to Klint. He did a good job. He stayed smart, kept around the bottom. I was trying to be patient. Everybody told me so patient, so I tried to attack the lapper, and it ended up biting me in the butt.
All right, but great looking car rolls on the trailer. You know, I mean, a lot of criticisms probably about the track tonight. Everybody rolled on the trailer.
Yeah, we'll take on the third place, take next weekend off, and we'll come back strong by the fall.
Your point leader, looking for another title here at Petaluma Speedway. Third place tonight, Bradley Terrell. On behalf of Petaluma Speedway, I'd like to thank you all for being here tonight. Next weekend, the King of the West, Superstocks and 600s.